What the anthrax attacks are doing to the U.S. Postal Service tomorrow. Experience CBS News.